Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Dismatico, back with another video, and today we are back on Fear Street P, but the video is not a Let's Play like normal. Today is a 200 subscriber special, so thank you guys so much for 200 subscribers. I really appreciate it so much. We've been getting so many subs recently and so many new viewers, and I really appreciate everything that you guys have been doing for me. It's really changing my life, and it's amazing to see my channel growing as fast it is. So yeah, today I'm gonna be releasing my texture packs, my OBS settings, my render settings, and my game settings, all for you guys to see if you guys were wondering for any of those. So first we're gonna start off with our texture packs. I do not have as too many texture packs, as these are only 4 months of texture packs, so it wouldn't normally, I have a bigger one, but since I got a new PC, I don't have all of them. But in my last few videos I've been using Melanite v3. I don't think I've used Lucid in a video, but I do have it. UM3 Private, I think I use in one video. Roseway, these are Roseway, ew, Roseway. Exposing video coming soon, possibly. Pappas Black Pack, Drill Team V2, Race Gum Pack, Head Ass Pack, Automatic V5, Rich Magic Gang, this is a default edit I downloaded, I don't think I've ever used it. Spooz and 100, some mashup, I actually really like this pack. I might start using it again, because I used it for a couple videos. Backside Green Edit, obviously we don't like packs anymore, but I still got it in my folder. I'll release it to you guys if you want it. I have Z Black in Private, and then Z Black in Recolored, because this article is the best. But yeah, this pack is really nice. Some of you guys were asking for it in the comments, I know that, so this will be released. This was for my boy Adrian, where I did Dre's Phoenix Textures and recolored it for him. Obviously we have Dre's Phoenix Textures, Mesoid V1, Mesoid V2, V3, Film Mashup V2, V3. IQ pack, this is a default edit, I think I used it for a couple videos. Dismatical V1, there's a recoloring, I didn't really like it, so I don't think I've used it in a video, but Dismatical V1, the normal one, is really nice. Dismatical V default pack is also nice. Big shout out to Dexter, Dex.Hill on Instagram for making it. We got Bro V2, Yepy mashup, and Rosematical pack, again, NASCAR. Dexter, big shout out to him, so make sure to check him out. All those packs will be linked in the description below. I'm not going to go through all of them, as I think the video would be about like 15 to 30 minutes long, just showing you guys my texture packs. So yeah, I'm just going to go through them like that. If there's any specific videos that you guys want to know which texture pack I use, just leave the video title and the timestamp of when I use the pack, and I'll make sure to let you guys know which pack I was using in that video. But yeah, after that, we are going to be moving on into my game settings. So, I'm just going to be going over my controls and my video settings, nothing else. I mean, maybe a little bit of other things, but not too much. First, we're going to go over controls. Now, I play on 57 sensitivity. Can I open up Logitech gaming software? Will it work for once? Let's see. It will not. But I do play on, I believe, 600 DPI, I believe. I don't even know, man. I don't even know. All right, we're going to see. Hopefully this works. Sorry about that noise. If that doesn't work, then I give up. I give up. But I'm pretty sure I play on 600 DPI. 57% sensitivity. My attached to red button 1. You guys can just look all of these. My drop is my caps lock. I don't know why it says capital, but caps lock. Pick block 3. My keybinds are kind of weird. Obviously 2 of my own block. But these are my main keybinds. I have 1. My mouse button, I have a Logitech G502, by the way, if you guys didn't know. R, Q, F, V, C, X, end is one of my mouse buttons as well. And E for my inventory, which is normal. So I don't have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 as my keybinds, just because for me, I kind of have tiny hands, not going to lie to you guys. But so it's easier to press those buttons. But I did switch to 1 recently, I think. I've been using it for like 2 months now, but yeah. These are my Lunar Recline things. You guys can copy all these down. I don't really use my Tall Grid Perspective, which is my alt, I'm pretty sure, but I don't know why it says that. But N is my zoom, and then for perspective mod, it's left alt, which I mainly use. Jump, I did switch sneak and sprint, because I have played Fortnite and stuff before, so it's just easier for me. I do have really weird keybinds, so I do not recommend these keybinds, as if you're like, if you could do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I recommend that. But yeah, all these list players tab, obviously T is my commit, or my chat, and all these stuff. So yeah, that's my controls. Now we're going to go over my video settings. You guys can copy all of these down. These are my base ones. for these and shaders. I've tried to use shaders before for like a thumbnail, but I don't think it really went that well. Details, we have all of these. These are my detail settings. Animation, I'm just gonna go through all of these so you guys know. I'm pretty sure they're, I think I copied 8Boo's setting, maybe, possibly. I know I did 8Boo settings for my OBS settings, you guys will see in a second, but I changed some things up. But these I changed, I'm pretty sure, a couple things up. But yeah, I don't really care about my game settings too much. I don't really think much about it. I have smooth FPS on. It doesn't really make a difference for me. Show FPS, all of this, like that. So yeah, those are my video settings, and yeah, I'll bring you guys back when you go through my OBS settings. Alrighty guys, I'm going to be showing you guys my OBS settings. It's a little inception right now, but hopefully it's okay for you guys. So these are my sliders for my desktop audio, my mic. The mic that I'm using is my Blue Yeti Nano, if you guys did want to know. I did get it recently, so hopefully it sounds much better. We're going to go to my settings now. Can I drag this more? I don't want to do it from that side because I'm going to end up Xing out, but I'm going to drag this up a little bit. All right, there you go. All right, we're going to start off with general. These are my dark theme. I mean, these stuff don't really matter too much. If you guys want to copy it down, there you go. Is there anything at the bottom there? No, sorry. Next, we're going to go on our stream settings. Obviously, I'm not going to show my stream key, but here's my stream stuff. Output, now this is where it gets fancy. Make sure you're on advanced mode for output settings. And I do use encoder, the new encoder for both of these. It's just the best one for me. For streaming, I use 6000 bitrate CBR. Keyframe interval 2, GPU 0, max B-frames 2, and then max quality, high quality. Just put these to the max. And then recording settings, I have NVIDIA new, the new one for the encoder. Obviously, MP4. I only have one audio track because I don't really feel the need for multiple. For my bitrate, I have CBR, 90,000 bitrate. If you don't have an amazing computer, I recommend going to 50,000, which my friend did recently. Keyframe interval 0, max quality, high. Look ahead, all of this is on, and GPU 0, 2. So yeah, those are my settings. If you wanted to look at audio, I didn't change anything on audio or replay buffer. I don't know what those do, but yeah. Then you go to audio in here. Obviously, I have my speakers. And then basically my headset, and then I have my mic, Blue Yeti Nano. Don't really change any of these settings. I just put these on, so yeah. For video settings, I do play on 60 FPS, or I do record 60 FPS. Sorry. I don't like putting it to 120 and then putting it back down to 60 in my renders. I just don't like that. I did it one time. I didn't love it, so I just went back to 60, 1920 by 1080, obviously, bicubic. Then for my hotkeys, I don't have any really. I have start and stop recording, which I recently changed when I got my new M Pro 2, which is 60%. So now it's one of my mouse buttons, and I'm pretty sure nothing else is anything. Yeah, I used to have my mute button as the same thing for Discord and stuff, but it would kind of get annoying if I had my OBS open and I pressed the blah, 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 etc. These are my advanced settings. Nothing too much, but yeah, basically about it for the OBS settings. Actually I'll go over my scene. So first I got my recording, game capture, I have Lunar Client. Oh wait, actually you guys can't see, hold on, sorry about that. But yeah, basically I have my recording, which has my Lunar Client, staff and blur. If you search up Kid PvP's video, you could basically see staff, blur, OBS. I have my stream, which just has like my sub count and my notifications when someone subscribes and stuff, and then I have a BRB thing. Looks like this, if you guys wanted to know. That's just for streaming, and yeah, I'll bring you guys back when you go to the render settings. Alrighty guys, we are on the render settings, so I am using Vegas Pro 16. It's what I'm most comfortable editing with. I do recommend it. Vegas is the best. I do obviously have my intro and outro and how my editing goes, but I don't want to show that because obviously I don't want other people knowing how to edit exactly like me, but I don't really put too much time into editing anyways. As I cut my clips and I have like a stream key, so it doesn't really take too long. But obviously I still do have to edit, but here we go. File, run. Oh wait, I think you have to put a clip in. We'll just put my intro in real quick. I know, always press yes because it's 1080p, but basically you just select the area you want to do once you finish editing your whole area, so all the clips, press render as, and then the render settings I use, which a lot of other people use, are mesoid settings. If you guys do want to know what these settings are, you can either go to mesoid's video or you guys can look at what I do right now. So basically go to formats, go to Windows Media Video V11, and once you guys are there, I'm gonna turn this off. So basically when you're here, I'm pretty sure it's the 8 megabits. Is it that one? Or no, it's a, might be 5. I'm not too sure. You guys might have to look at Mizo's video. But basically, these are the settings I'll show you guys right now. You guys can just copy these down. It's one of these. I'm not too sure. You guys might have to go to Mizo's video. I think it might be... I'm not sure. I'm just not going to say anything because I don't know. But basically, these are the settings. Windows Media, obviously, is the format. WMA. CBR, obviously, include audio, all of this stuff. Video, for video settings, you got to put on one. 2560 by 1440. Basically, what that does, why it's not 1920 by 1080, basically, if you put it to 2560 by 1440, which means it explains in this video, basically, it goes up to 1440p quality, which obviously, as YouTubers, you guys want that. Frame rate, FPS, we have 60, keys for frame 3, smoothness. Basically, everything's the same as his. If you guys do want to look at his video for the in-depth of how to get them exactly, go look at his videos. But yeah, basically, those are all the settings. And basically, what I just do is I go into my desktop. Normally, I have like a thing, so not captures, but normally there'll be like a thing. So it'll be like a 200 subscriber special, and I'll just put it in, title it, and then start rendering. And normally, it takes about 2 hours to render my videos. And, yeah, those are basically my render settings. So, yeah, that's probably going to end it off for this video. Hope you guys did enjoy it. It was a bit of a shorter video, but a lot of people were requesting for me to do a video releasing all my settings, etc. So, if you guys did enjoy, if you guys did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Our next goal is 300 subscribers, so hopefully you'll get there in the next 2 months. And, yeah, other than that, hope you guys have a good day, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.